guys, welcome back to another vlog. It is Saturday today and it's about noon in the afternoon. Noon in the afternoon, does that even make sense? It's noon. And today, me and Scott are going to get a haircut for him. We're gonna go to Dick's Sporting Goods. We might stop at Target because tomorrow's Easter and we're bringing Teddy and he's gonna wear a little cute bunny ears if we can find them for him. But I feel like I haven't talked to you in a while, so I wanted to update you guys on some things. First of all, I only have 1 week left of my Smile Direct. And as you can see, my teeth are closed. Isn't that so weird to see? It only took 4 months. And I do have to wear a retainer for a year at night, but it's so crazy how fast that moved together. So I'm gonna link Smile Direct down below if you guys are interested in closing your teeth. It's a lot more affordable than Invisalign. And even if you're not closing your teeth, even if you just want to like straighten your teeth or you have a crooked tooth and Invisalign is like way too expensive, Smile Direct is very, very affordable. So I'll link it down below, but I can't believe my teeth are closed. Like, I feel like I'm a new person. It makes me so happy. I also got a bunch of cleaning supplies in the mail from Grove Collaborative, which I'm also gonna link down below because if you do sign up, you get like 4 or 5 things for free. You get a hand soap, you get surface cleaner, you get a bunch of things for free. So I'll link it down below. That's kind of how I did it. I like signed up and I got 5 things for free, I believe. And cleaning is very therapeutic for me. It relaxes me. I love listening to music and just cleaning. So if you guys are interested in a cleaning routine, give this video a thumbs up and I will definitely do that. But let me show you what I got from Grove.
Okay, so this is an overview of everything that I got. So starting off down here, I thought this was so pretty and very spring and summery. This is a garden tea towel, and I think I got this for free. This is like one of the freebies that I got. And then you also get a bunch of things from Mrs. Meyers for free if you sign up and spend $20. So I got this for free, the Mrs. Meyers hand soap, and this is in lilac. Excited about this. I think this is the limited edition scent for springtime. And then I also got this for free. It's the Mrs. Meyers Multi-Action, Multi-Surface Everyday Cleaner. And it is the lilac scent again. And then I think I got this for free too. This is the Mrs. Meyers Dish Soap in lilac. And then I purchased this one. This one is the peony scent. I love the packaging of this. I think it's so pretty. And then I also got Mrs. Meyers Clean Day. This is a room refreshener and it's geranium scent. What in the world is geranium? I have no idea. So I got those from Mrs. Meyers. I also got baking soda because a lot of people clean their carpet with baking soda, like they sprinkle it and then vacuum. So I'm gonna try that. I got tissues because they also have tissues, they have paper towels, they have toilet paper. They have a bunch of things on their website. And then I got disinfecting wipes. So this is from 7th Generation. And I got 2 of these. So they have 35 in each. I also got an all-purpose scrub brush for the shower because I really, really need to clean my shower. It's gross. And then I got a Method bathroom cleaner in spearmint. I thought that would be handy to have. And I also got a daily shower, naturally derived shower cleaner from Method. So I'm gonna use that with that. We shall see how it works. I also got this for free. This is a hand sanitizer gel in blood orange. So that's pretty cool. I got a microfiber all-purpose cloth in seafoam green. Oh, and it's a 2-pack too, I didn't even know. I think this color is really pretty and this is going to come in handy for sure. I got the walnut and cellulose scrubber sponge. I think this was another freebie, to be honest, but sponges definitely need. And then I got an apron, and I definitely know that this was for free because I don't think I would have gotten myself an apron, but it looks really pretty. So this was, oh, and I got paper towels right there too. So this is everything that I got from Grove. I'm gonna link it down below, like I said. And if you wanna check it out, you do get a bunch of products from Mrs. Meyers for free. What's better than for free? I don't know. So I'm about to jump on a live stream and I've been doing these live streams almost every single day on my Instagram. So if you're not following me, it's SadieKins21 and you guys can talk to me live and it's been a lot of fun. You know what pisses me off? That one tooth is longer than the other. That really irks me the wrong way. I feel like I have to get my tooth like shaved so it's level with the other, but if you guys didn't notice that, that's probably all you're gonna see now because that's all I see in the mirror and it's always been like that, but now that they're closed,
I can notice it more and it pisses me off. But anyway, I'm gonna do a live stream right now, so maybe I will show a couple of you guys talking to me. It's been a lot of fun doing these, and I can interact with you guys and I can answer questions. So let's hop on a live stream. Let me see if I can do this.
While I do my live stream, I'm going to clean this up. Isn't this, this is bad. You guys, I'm probably a really messy person, but that's okay. Oh, here we go. Hi, Savannah.
Okay, we are starting the live stream and people are coming. Hi, you guys, I'm vlogging at the same time. Talk about multitasking. Hi. Hi, Megan. Hi, loves. Hi, Savannah. I've never done a live with another person, so for now I'm going to just do it myself, but you'll be in my vlog. You guys will all be in my vlog now. Thanks, Melanie. Hello, hello. Hey, Savannah. I've never done this on a Saturday, so I forgot that a lot of people are not working today. Thanks, Bonnie.
This is actually a great song. Like an old show, got diamonds by the polo. Come with the Tony Homo for cars and all the balls. Oh, I pick on a psycho. The mama bell like Michael. Can't really trust nobody with all this jewelry on you, my
baby.
Let's just see what else is going on. Out the window of the Benzo, we get sent in a rent. And I'm like, whoa, man, my so damn cold. Hi, guys. We are on our way to get Scott a haircut. And we're going to go to Target.
Have this afro.
It's not even bad at all. What are you talking about?
Oh, I can't stand it.
It's not bad at all.
I want to get surgery to so my hair stays that fresh haircut status.
You want to get hair surgery and I want to get chin surgery. Let's chop off my bottom chin.
Stop.
So we're going to do that haircut. Starbucks, perhaps. Perhapsies. Because we are both really tired. We had salads and we had water and we had coffee this morning. We went to the gym and now we're freaking tired. Why? Why does this happen? I mean, I'm anemic, but what's your excuse?
I like to sleep.
You do like to sleep. A lot of naps, this one. I can't nap. If I nap, the day is done. I'm going to sleep for the rest of the day. That's it.
I guess that means I'm getting old.
So am I. Everyone calls me an old lady at work. At work, because I'm old and I go to bed, I get in bed at like 7:30. And I feel great about it. All right, like 8:30 sometimes. Lately, I haven't been, but I like being in bed early.
Yeah, but you get up earlier probably than all of them.
Yeah, I get up at 7. Well, that's an old lady status, though. Anyway, so that's what we're doing today. Easter's tomorrow. The amount of people that are out and about right now, insanity. It's kind of warm in the car. This is like the fifth time he's yawned in this.
Is it?
Yeah. No, I don't know, fifth, but.
We'll get him. Eliminate him.
Eliminate who?
The yawns.
Oh. Alright, so that's what we're doing. We'll talk to you once we're in Target or got our Starbies or anything exciting in our lives.
A couple potential other stops, maybe.
A little Dick's.
I'll bite my tongue.
Hi guys, we made it back home and I didn't vlog in stores just because it was so crazy, but we ended up going to Chipotle because we can't stay away from Chipotle. We both got bowls instead of burritos because we're trying to be healthy. Officially down 4 pounds since January and I want to lose around 10 more. My little baby. And then we also got organic pumpkin for Teddy because he has an upset stomach. Oh, Mr. Jingles. So we got that, and then let's see, I don't know what else we got here. Let's move this over here.
I don't think we have anything else for the baby. Oop, nothing else for the baby, okay?
Oh, Scott got a couple shirts and clothes from Kohl's. This is Mummy's. And then also, if you're looking for coffee, I would say go to Kohl's, if not TJ Maxx, because this comes with 16 and it was $10. And they were also 10 for 20, and you can use coupons on it, so it came out to $6 for 16. I feel like that's a really good deal. And then I also got my creamer. This is the creamer that I get usually. I usually get caramel macchiato, and I got International Delight. So I got those. That should last me 16 days. Scott got La Croix. Never tried this. Sparkling water, and it's the grapefruit. So he got that. The packaging is really pretty. And then, oh, and then I got water. Wow, this is a really boring haul. I'm so sorry. But I'm really excited to eat, and I gotta take Ted's out. Hopefully he's feeling better by tomorrow. I don't know if I told you guys, but he's had an upset stomach, and it's like, it's really gross. It's like, I don't even want to say it, but he's got some stomach issues right now. He's not throwing up, but the other thing's happening, and I gave him organic pumpkin. Let me know if you guys have any other tricks. But he seems like he's feeling okay, because he has the bunny. Because he knows Easter's tomorrow. What a smart puffin. Hmm? You're so smart. Okay, I'm going to take him out. We're going to eat Chipotle. And I'll talk to you in a little bit. I also got Starbucks while we were out. So what I get is a grande iced soy vanilla latte every time. And it is so good. I might actually save this for later because I already had coffee today and it was a little too much for me. But this is definitely my favorite order from Starbucks.
Hi guys. I know I look awful, but I'm pretty upset because Teddy's not feeling well. And it makes me so sad. And he's kind of been like this all weekend. It's like a stomach issue, and I've tried giving him like rice and taking his food away and just trying to get like pumpkin, organic pumpkin. But he's just not feeling well, and it makes me so sad. And he hasn't moved at all. So we're bringing him into the vet today. This is the first day that he's like not acting normal. Because usually he's like up and running around. You okay, baby? And he hasn't even moved. So it makes me so sad. My little baby. So I'll keep you guys updated. Today was gonna be like a filming day. You okay? Today was gonna be a filming day and I was gonna get things done. But now my little baby is way more important, so we're gonna bring him in and my mom's gonna meet me at the vet and I'll keep you guys updated on how he is.
Hi guys, so the last clip I was clearly really upset, but we went to the vet and they don't know the exact cause of Teddy's issues, but they did express his anal glands, and I'm sorry that that's kind of gross, but I guess it was really backed up and he has an infection now. So he's on 3 different types of medication. He's very uncomfortable, he's very sad, and he just wants to be held at all times. He just keeps crying and it makes me really sad. But he's on the medicine. Hopefully he'll start to feel better in the next couple of days. And also I have to talk to my neighbor because Teddy got bit last week. I don't know if I told you guys that, but he did get bit and it did not seem bad, but I'm thinking this morning I woke up and I was like, well, what if he bit like his liver like and damaged him internally and that's why he has an upset stomach. So I have to go find out if he got a rabies shot now. So fingers crossed that everything works out well. Thank you guys for all the love. I just did a live video and a lot of you are so supportive and I appreciate it so much. I think Teddy's gonna be okay. He's just a little love bug right now. And Teddy, can we see your face? Can we see your face, baby? No. Oh, he just wants to be held and loved. So I'm just gonna spend tonight with him and love him every single second of the night and just take care of him. Because he's so uncomfortable. He just can't get comfy. But I'm going to end this vlog now. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm sorry if it was on the shorter side. But I wanted to vlog a lot today. Clearly the plans got changed and there's a huge pile of clothes in the background. Again, if you want to see a cleaning routine, give this video a thumbs up. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I will see you all next week. Bye!